Welcome back to The Morning Show. Tributes have been pouring in this morning for singer Prince, who has died at age 57. One person saddened by the news is singer Dami Im, who has been our artist in residence all this week.
Dami is, of course, one X Factor in 2013, one of her biggest moments, coming with her performance of a Prince classic. Have a listen to this. Unbelievable. Today, the Australian 2016 Eurovision contestant was already in the morning show studio to perform, and we asked her a big favour, and of course she said yes. We asked her to pay tribute to the late singer with a very special live performance. Here's contestant Dami Im with Purple Rain.
Thank you so much.
That was just
beautiful.
What a tough day to do that, because when we went to bed last night, we didn't think for a moment that would be what we'd be doing today. What does the music of Prince mean to you, and to be able to sing that this morning?
You know, he's influenced so many amazing artists around the world. He's a legend, and I've sang this song ever since X Factor. I've been singing it millions and millions of times. And when I heard the news this morning, I was really shocked, and I feel like I'm still in a shock, to be honest.
Yeah.
And when you perform that, I mean, how do you keep your emotions in check when it means so much to you, and obviously Prince meant so much to the world?
Well, I want to give him, you know, pay him tribute, and I guess he's, it's hard to say this, but he's gone now, but it's his music still, the music will be there forever, so I guess I just try my best to bring the beauty of the music alive.
And you did a beautiful job. It's hard to believe, isn't it? We're standing here talking about this and you've just sung that song under these conditions. So thank you very much for being brave enough to do that for us this morning. We know it's tough.
Such a special thing.
Now, don't go anywhere. We've loved having you in all week. You've done some fantastic stuff for us. And you're going to be back in a sec, right, with more of the beautiful Carpenters music that you've been doing all week for us. Okay? Thanks, darling. We'll see you right after this.
Thank you.